Today's surgery was a difficult surgery. It was done on a young boy, just all of 17 years of age. He was riding a scooter with his dad. He fell down and he injured his left knee. He sustained an ACL avulsion fractures, which is a pretty straightforward injury, but he also sustained an MCL avulsion injury from the tibia, which is a very rare injury. So he required an arthroscopic surgery for the ACL and an open surgery for repairing his MCL. Arthroscopy is a different cup of tea compared to an open surgery. See, in an open surgery, your hands are in front of your eyes. So you really know what the depth is, but just by seeing at your hands, you will know where the instruments are, how deep the field is. In an arthroscopy or in any endoscopic surgery, the tip of the endoscope or the tip of the arthroscope is the eye, and you're holding it with your hand. So the hand is behind the eye. So depth perception is of paramount importance in any arthroscopic surgery. And it is in the depth perception that most of the current optics suffer. Sometimes the images are sharp in one plane and they are not as sharp in the other plane. So I feel what we as surgeons require from arthroscopic optics in general is good depth perception. Well, I was simply blown apart. It is a fantastic monitor. So from wherever, whichever angle you look at it, you see a very clear picture. In fact, I don't recall during the entire duration of the surgery having to adjust the monitor in any which way. The tilt, the orientation, everything is so perfect from whichever angle of the OR you look at it. The clarity of the images is beyond words. I mean, it is superb, it is crisp, it is sharp, and I doubt if anything can be made better compared to the quality of the images that the 4K monitor afforded today. Does it beat? It actually exceeds the image quality that I need for arthroscopic surgeries. All the facets of the surgery done today were above expectations. The depth perception, the contrast, the brightness, everything shown by the Sony 4K monitor today was absolutely fabulous. Particularly in relation to the surgery that I did today, the ACL tibial avulsion, you need to drill tunnels in three different directions. So these tunnels are placed differently in the X, Y, and Z axis. And the most important thing you need while placing these tunnels is accurate perception of depth and the trajectory of the drill that goes in. So it was absolutely fabulous. The images were mind-blowing. And I would like to say in one word in Japanese to Sony India, Yoku dekimashita.